Firefighters just put this fire under control in North Philadelphia. Flames broke out about 2 hours ago at 22nd and Burks. We're told the building was vacant. Unfortunately, no one was hurt.